and losing weight is not a matter of calories in and calories out. You've heard me say this many times before. Okay, anybody that tells you that's all it is, they don't know what they're talking about. They don't understand light, water, magnetism, and energy, and they don't understand basic biochemistry, unfortunately. And it is very common. It's about understanding the difference, the different metabolic and hormonal factors and the way food and micronutrients and macronutrients affect your body and the timing of exercise and the maximum effect. So your body is not a calculator, okay? Food and exercise are information and instructions to your body what to do. I'm going to repeat that. Food and exercise are drugs. They instruct and inform your body and your cells what to do. Therefore, we want to use them intelligently, and it's extremely empowering, isn't it? Doesn't that make you feel great to know that you can totally control the way your body functions, looks, and feels by what you eat and how you move, or how you don't move and what you don't eat, okay? And you've heard me say before, you're only one meal or one workout or one thought away from feeling better. That is a very empowering thing. And let's focus a little more on that.